speakers' requests, and I will be including them here in this video, 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 in this video. So let me just read to you. I've got like a paper here that tells you what you can expect to find in this video, what the triggers are. So it includes, this video will include tongue clicking, camera touching, like personal attention, kind of. Repeating words. I don't know what kind of words, but there'll be words I'm repeating, sentences I'm repeating. Words and sentences. I'll be repeating words and sentences. Also, gonna be like, kind of like hand movements, like boom, 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 boom in your face randomly. Just gonna be like, sprinkle you with some hand movements in your face, as well as doing finger fluttering, and hand sounds.
And rather.
always look like it's the best time of your life because the camera made it that way. You can just focus right in. Yeah, you like it, I know, really, but they don't make it those anymore. They only made one. They only made one of them, and they gave them to me. Because, of course, I'm, like, super weird, so they gave me the super weird product. Yeah, that's how it works. I also have this lipstick here. You see this lipstick? You see it? You see this lipstick right here, so... Pumping lipstick. Lipstick sounds. Okay, so this lipstick right here. You're gonna put it on your lips and you're actually gonna feel ASMR tingles when you put it on. Okay, ready? Yeah, this one is a nice red color, just like the one I'm wearing. Do you feel the tingles? Yeah, you're supposed to feel tingles when I put it on. Tingles. Can you feel it? Can you feel the tingles when I put on this lipstick? It's really cool, right? Yeah, I know. You like it. Do you feel tingles? Okay, anyways, yeah, that lipstick is also one of a kind, too. They only sent it to me because it's, you know, weird and I do weird things, so, you know. Okay, I have another product for you. This one is... A hair dye. So basically, this hair dye is so cool. Let me tap on the box for you. So this hair dye, you can see her hair, right? It's all different colors. Like, every part of her hair is a different color. That's because this hair dye changes color every time you, like, shampoo it in the shower. So basically, you put this in your hair. Like, look, can I just show you? Can I demonstrate on you? Okay, so open the box up, pull it out. Okay, so basically, let me put it. It's like a foam. Now, let me just lather it in. So you have to let it sit for really just 2 minutes, okay? And then what's gonna happen is you're gonna rinse it out. It's gonna be one color, like maybe it's gonna be red, okay? And then when you go and shower again the next day, it's gonna turn like blonde or blue or pink or whatever. So every day or every time you shower, like I said, it changes color. Isn't that so cool? Cool. It's just too cool for school. Yeah, it's really awesome, right? Here, let me just rinse this out of your hair. Okay, there we go. Just get that out of your hair. Okay, perfect. So now I see it kind of made your hair like a golden yellow color, which looks really pretty on you, actually. Really, really, really. So yeah, next time you wash it out, it will change color. Hope you like it. You can keep that, yeah. It will last about 10 washes, and then you gotta do it again. Yeah, that's also one of the weird products they sent me because I'm totally weird. And yeah, but I'm sharing that one with you. Okay, now I got another thing to show you. So it's this little microphone right here. So it's a really small microphone. And it's really, 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 it's a really small microphone. It's really cool though, because basically what you do is when you're using the microphone and you're like talking and whatever, maybe you're doing ASMR, it's automatically going to edit the sound inside the microphone. So in this bass part right here, it's already editing it based on like previous settings that you have set up. So then when I go to upload it, I don't have to like re-edit any sound. It's already editing it as I'm talking, and so the sound quality is going to be perfect. Isn't that amazing? It's really, really cool, right? Do you want to just see? Those products is actually Shake. she showed you the mirror. She showed you the mirror. And you said it was a good job too. It was a good job too. Then you drank the rest of your hot chocolate. Drink it. While she swept up the floor. And she asked you if you wanted to stay for dinner. But you said you had to call your mom first. First call your mom. And you picked up your phone and you dialed for mom. And then ring. Dialed your mom and you asked your mom, and your mom said yes, and you could stay over. You could stay over at your friend's house. There's a little story that I do sometimes with the kids. It's like a finger play, and it goes like this. I do a little boy and I do a little girl, but for the sake of this video, I'll just do a little girl. Once there was a little girl and she was so tired. She was so sleepy, so she got into bed and she flung on the blankets.